So, Eamonn, I guess the interesting thing that when David was talking about the core elements of their, the reason they matter is they're what people keep a closest eye on, they're what people pay. Is the danger for Labor, the one big thing they have clear responsibility on right now is power prices. And this transition to renewables is not going to be easy. And whatever happens from here on in with power prices, people are going to say, well, this is your plan on this, federal Labor, and it's your fault if prices go up, which they easily could, especially in the short and medium term.
Well, Tom, I think whether it's power prices or anything else, there's no room for complacency. This is a Treasurer who has made that very, very clear. There's no doubt about it. You know, the cost of energy is a huge factor. I think we've seen some relief so far, and I think that's to be welcomed. But that will be a priority for this Prime Minister and his government to make sure that that does not get away from them in the next couple of years, for sure.